students, what does the development means? Could you tell me what does the development means?
No.
No, ma'am.
Development means the systematic use of scientific and technical knowledge to meet specific objective or requirement. But the question is, what does we need it to make our country developed? Well, good morning, respected director sir, faculty members and my dear classmates. Welcome you all on this gorgeous occasion. Hi, my name is Gosiya Anwar and at present I have been doing BSc second year from Sarojini Naidu College. First of all, I would like to pay thanks to director sir that he gave me this golden opportunity to stand on the podium and express my views in front of you. I also thank you people for being here. And today, I am delighted to share my thoughts over the topic what makes our country developed. Friends, if we talk about our country means India. India will be developed. India is not too far from being the top 10 countries in Asia. Our economy is almost the third in the world. And in about 10 to 15 years, we will be developed. Friends, we have a huge population and we have to be developed for more space and for fun time zones like US does. But before this, we have to do some criteria to make our country developed in each manner. We have to work on the following terms to make our country developed. So, the first thing that I'm gonna tell you is death sentence for rapist. Nowadays, India is in the trend of rape. Every day in our paper, we read at least an average of 2 incidents of rape. And there is no reduction in these cases. Men are doing everything, whatever they want, and do not fear of anything. Like they are doing rape, they are commenting on girls, etc. And it should be stopped. A single punishment for rape should be death. Men should also be scared even to touch a woman when this is the case. And any kind of eve teasing should also have severe punishment to avoid any sexual harassment. Friends, moving to the next thing, that is start green revolution. India is supposed to be a green India. But whenever we enter any high-tech city, what we found? We just found buildings and no trees. We just found the forest of concrete. And as a result, what happened? There is a pollution. No trees, and people end up with suffering from unknown diseases. So, every individual should take up the responsibility of having a tree per house, at least to make India a green India. Jumped into the next thing, and which is increased literacy rate. Friends, according to the census of 2011, the literacy rate of India is 74%. And recently, the literacy rate of India is approximately 78%. But in order to make any country developed, the literacy rate of that country should be 100%. Because the understanding of every part, what we do, can be achieved only through education. And that education must be perfect. And the result should be effective. Only then we will be able to make our country developed. So, the last thing that I'm gonna tell you is the most important thing to make India a developed country. And that is give priority for agriculture. We all know that agriculture is the backbone of India. And 75% of India is agricultural land. So, most priority should be given to agriculture and farmers to make India a developed country. But every year, there has been increase in the rate of farmer suicide. They are committing suicide. And the generation of farmers look forward for IT rather than agriculture. But remember, my friends, priority for agriculture will help in maintaining our backbone steady. So that's all about the topic, what makes a country developed. I thank you people again for listening to me so patiently. Thank you very much.